is a mystery the family of Tara Turner is increasingly afraid to solve. Her brother, Daniel Turner.
It's tearing me down. It's literally killing me.
And father, Dan Turner.
We're lost for words. We don't know what to do.
Are exhausted with concern. Tara disappeared on January 31st, her father's birthday.
You know, I'm missing work because you can't concentrate on work when something like this is going on.
Family says Tara was with a friend who claims he dropped her off near this California marketplace along the AA. Pendleton County Sheriff's deputies were looking for evidence there today. Concern is climbing for those who know Tara because she hasn't even been in contact with her two children or anyone else. Her phone has had no activity since she disappeared. Highly unusual.
And she's on her phone every day.
A search is planned. They'll retrace some of her last known movements. For now, family of Tara Turner can only hope they're overreacting.
I'm getting to the point now to where I'm starting to get scared. I don't really want to expect the worst, but that is a possibility.
Now the family is planning that search at the California marketplace along the AA tomorrow at 10 in the morning. They say they just want to search the area where she was last reported seen. Brian Hemrick, WLWT News 5.